After a weekend of severe weather, Sydney is being hit again with new alerts out today. Live now to Lucy McLeod. Lucy, good morning. What sort of conditions are on the way?
Good morning. Well, we're expecting more damaging conditions, more damaging weather. Last night we saw winds of up to 100 kilometres an hour, and we're just getting a taste of what's to come here this morning. 90 kilometres an hour. They're the wind speeds we're expecting here, mostly along the coast and in the metro area. If you have a look just behind me too, you can see just how extreme the ocean is. Those strong waves absolutely lashing the coastline. There is a marine warning in place, but that certainly didn't stop some early risers from getting in their morning swim. Take a listen.
Very, very early, very cold. Not put off by this weather?
Nah. You've got to swim all year round. If you start swimming in January, keep on swimming until January.
Better in winter.
Is it?
I mean, look. How beautiful.
Look at me.
Is it what keeps you young?
Yeah, I'm still very young. You know, it keeps me more younger.
Now, it is very cold today, 19 degrees, but it feels like 12 degrees. And if it doesn't get any warmer than this, Anne, it could be the coldest Sydney day since last November. So make sure you stay nice and warm.
All right, Lucy. Lucy McLeod reporting. Thanks very much.